Ian Malcolm was almost written out of the Jurassic Park feature and merged with Sam Neill's Alan Grant. Goldblum pitched to keep the eccentric character, and thankfully Spielberg agreed. Without Malcolm, we would have lost one of the most iconic moments in the film. Goldblum's sexy pose, the timeless memes and merch that followed, and London's iconic statue of the bare-chested doc.
Well, there it is.